The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Camden, New Jersey, weighing in at 220 pounds, West Lee.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of...
And from New York, weighing in at 225 pounds, Nate Carter.
Six-man tag team action coming up next, guys.
And both these teams come into this match incredibly confident. But unfortunately for one of them, they're going to have their confidence crushed.
And their partner, from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds. And their opponents, first, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, the Luchador.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
And from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 221 pounds, Ramon Mercedes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you that this three-on-three match promises to be electric.
Without a doubt, Michael, and given the participants here, I'm willing to bet the action will be nonstop.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
Partner from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 180 pounds, Joe Kink Wildside.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Here we go as we start this three-on-three matchup.
And this Jersey crowd's been waiting in anticipation for this one.
I haven't heard New Jersey this loud since they're offering discounts on bail bonds.
There's a pin now. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
Whoa, not so fast.
Nice neck breaker.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done. A missed attempt there.
Boom! He goes for the cover. And he's heading back in. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. Close call.
And Fireman's carry. Cover. He's got some fight left in him. That would have been a shocker.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Here we go. Tag made.
Drop it with precision. He goes for the quick pin attack. And an easy kick out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. Watch this! Right suplex.
Hoping to make a tag here. It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Looks like we're gonna get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
It gets the tag. Tag in.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Right up against his face.
Come on. Struggling to get in the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Seems a little early.
Now, what's this going to be?
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Oh, back elbow. Comes in off the tag.
Waist lock. No, no.
Oh, able to counter.
Just got flipped.
Tagged in.
It's a goalie.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
In off the tag. Gets the tag. Back elbow.
Did you see that? This is how people end up getting hurt.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Picture perfect drop kick.
What agility.
Three. Oh, continuing to punish them.
Is he done?
Look out, he breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot, Cole.
Six! Bringing it back into the ring.
Locked in the corner right now. Oh, a knee strike. On the jaw. Check this out.
Uh-oh. done. Great. Uh-oh, submission move. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he's fully locked in.
Kicks directly to the chest. Big move coming. This precision teamwork.
Oh, on the elbow on the back of the neck.
That'd be much better than that. We're going to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
He's not going to like this. Well, Nelson. Right in suplex. Now the time to capitalize.
Two. Well, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
How impressive was that reversal? Just cannot be caught. He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now. Life edge chop echoing through the arena. Had it scouted. And it's reversed. Pain for that mistake. Ooh, a knee left. Here's a few clips from the last match, Russ.
Gentlemen,
without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.